spokesperson for the Gulfs, Taylor Hicks.
Well, sometimes I get lonely, and that's a hard.